If you don't damage the natural empathic child, you don't end up with adults who are empathically damaged and who will repeat the cycles. It really is that simple.